A-Ball and MJG in the motherfucking house. And we came here today to talk to you about this thing called pimping. It has been misunderstood over the years. So now we have come to set the record straight. Niggas don't do this shit right. It takes a special kind of nigga. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It takes a nigga that's hard from the start. You gotta have heart to meet a bitch, smack her down, then rip her apart. It's all in the game. A nigga can't change. If you don't break a bitch, then your game is lame, man. See, I'm from Tennessee with curls and gold teeth. So everywhere I go, bitches strike up conversations with me about the way I talk, about the way I dress, about how my gold teeth look so fresh. See how I bait a man soon as a nigga speak. That deep voice just make a bitch knees weak. I'm in my Cadillac, chilling like a Fat Mac, smoking on a fat sack, drinking on a Pontiac. I pick up my car phone, call the freak beat. It's my nigga baby mama, but sometimes I creep. That's just the way it is. Niggas have to take a chance when you ain't around. Anybody could be in that ass. But I'm just a young nigga trying to make a dollar. And the way I live, to some it's hard to swallow. See, living down south ain't what you think it be. 9 times out of 10, niggas like me.
A nigga about the M-O-N-E-Y. See a hoe, break a hoe, and try to influence the bitch to turn a trick for the nigga who persuaded her to sell ass like hoes supposed to. Now how the fuck you think a pimp is slipping? Surrounded by all these hoes that's going and giving me money. It's funny how a hoe can make you think she with ya when all the time she's just another nigga's gold digger. MJG got a bitch for a rich trick. Take care of your business, bring me the money. Yeah, this shit is thick. Ho, don't violate. Bitch, you know I taught you better. Take all his cash, bam on his ass. Write that trick a love letter. Train your woman to break a man. Man meeting another nigga. Just some shit in the game. Same old same to make your pimpin' thicker. Slicker the pimpin' gets. Freakier gets the bitch. MJG is rich, I'm cuckoo for these tricks. School fools on this PIMP. Lesson one, first you should pull a bitch, fuck a good. Next time, tell her no. The next time, take a dope. Oh, you better watch your back too, man. Cause there's a lot of bitches in the world with much game. Lesson two, watch that hoe. Don't trust her with none of your dough. Never let a bitch know how you make your cash flow. Lesson three, if you don't tell that hoe who is boss, bitches like to run shit but end up getting smacked in the mouth. See a real nigga believe in beating them hoes down. Push your head into the wall till you hear that cracking sound. Drown in the tub, rubber dub dub. Some niggas get pussy whooped and fall into a love buzz. Buying hoes this, buying hoes that, then bragging to your friends how you fuck them from the back. Never how you took that cash, never how you beat their ass, never how you pull hoes, fuck them, then drop them fast. I don't understand your plan at all, man. But you should be around niggas like me. Pimp supplies his bitches with some tricks that they can tempt. A sucker would spend his money till he ain't got nothing left. Instead of blaming a bitch, he needs to blame it on himself. It wouldn't be a hoe if it wasn't for the tricks. But I suggest we keep him so a pimp can keep his bitch. It need to be understood there wouldn't be one without the other. So why the fuck these folks keep trying to swear the motherfucker jealous sucker just mad? They can't hang with the pimp thing, looking to sprinkle some salt in a pimp's game. How in the fuck do you figure that pimping is dead? Well, nigga, you know it's a lie. Pimping is misunderstood by those who can't. That's why they said it died. Others tried pimping, but was only making jump change. One track minded niggas never run the M train. Rearrange shit that they done seen in the movie script. Damn, ain't that a bitch? Niggas like me. Down on this pimpin' about these hoes. But some niggas fuck sit up for real niggas, and that shit just makes me get so high.
And I just get so high.